What is going on, guys? DBG here. In this video, we are going to be doing a gameplay with the new Gordon Hayward Opal card. So, lads, they actually did it, lads. They did it. CD is 43 Hall of Fame instead of 44. You know what, lads? Thank you, 2K. They took off steady. I've never been happier for 2K taking away a badge from a card. But Hayward has got a decent post fadeaway, a great mid-range, great 3-ball, got a great driving dunk as well, great 3-point shot, 95, great ball handle, great passing stats, just, well, again, he's a Galaxy Opal in June, he's great at everything. He's great at absolutely everything. But let's have a look at the tendencies, see if they change the tendencies. I'm guessing he still has that 19 steal tendency. Yeah, so that's not ideal, but sure, look, it is what it is. It only matters when you're playing off-ball. Definitely matters, but it's not as big a deal as you think. So if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe. We are trying to hit 200,000 subscribers as soon as possible. And yeah, that is pretty much it. So Gordon Hayward should be a really, really solid card anyway. And now we're going to get onto the hot zones and release for him. Then we're going to get onto the game. So Gordon Hayward, hot zones everywhere. That's kind of a given at this stage. His release is really nice. So it's the same as Craig Elo's release, which is base 28. Definitely one of the easiest releases in the game. Again, off the quick stop, I think it's good, but I don't think it's spectacular. However, off the catch, it's one of the easiest ones at a time. There are not many guys that are going to be better off the catch than Gordon Hayward when he's open. This release is perfectly great. Did I say perfectly great? It is perfect. It is perfect. There's nothing wrong with this. There is, I'd take this release off the catch over 98, 100% of the time I would take this over 98, 38. Heading off the catch is the easiest release in the game. Off the quick stop, it's all right. It is all right. I practiced around a little bit with it. It's a tiny bit slow off the quick stop. Even though he does have the Pro 3 Hezzy, it's not like it's the quickest release to shoot. It's not like it's a 98, 107, or a 38 anyway, but it's still, 28 is still a nice base. So his behind the back is a pretty decent three hunting one. You can't spam the behind the backs going forward and get much space, but if you are, for example, using it, going full speed and looking to come off a screen and go diagonal or horizontally to the basket, it's actually not too bad. If you're trying to go parallel to the baseline and basically go for a quick cut so that you start going this way quickly, it's good. But if you're trying to use this as a way of going to the basket, yeah, he does not go in a straight line at all. He's got a long athletic hop step, which is really, really nice. So if you are going to the basket and you do need a hop step, he's got the really glitchy ones. So that is kind of perfect in terms of layup style. So overall, this card should be quite decent. He's got Pro 2, which is really, really effective because... Can I just go for through the legs? What am I doing wrong? Okay. I evidently forgot how to go through the legs. Can I stop crossing the ball over? But yeah, you can tween spam if you want. Evidently, I'm not very good at it. So I don't really tween spam much, but you can if you need to. It's not quite Simmons through the legs good, or LeBron. Does LeBron have Simmons? It's not quite Simmons through the legs good, but it is a really, really good between the legs. So Pro 2 is very nice. So yeah, that is pretty much it. So this card is going to be really good. Do I think he's going to be one of the best two guards in the game? Not really, but if he is around that 100k range, you could definitely argue that he's better value than someone like a Jason Tatum. But anyway, yeah, now it's Grim 3, and now let's get on to the game. Okay, so D-Rose, he's not even Liquid Richard, he's just demonetized. Clyde, Cowens, and Hakeem. Yeah, this team's terrible. Do we have him? Yes, we do. Nice behind the back right there. Good dunk there by Gordon Hayward. Let's go. That is all we need right there. If we can go by this guy that easily, we're going to be fine. To be fair, though, just looking at the team he's running with, we're more than likely going to be fine anyway. That's baited. We could have pulled. Oh, we can definitely pull here. That's terrible. Oh, we got a green that one. It's too wide open. It's fine. He's going to run right into me. Demonetized. Why did he not do the leg kick up there? I'm just kind of still in shock he didn't do the leg kick up that we dribbled right into his Hakeem. He has to be better than this. Do we have him? Nope, we don't have him grabbed. Oh, thought we had him caught behind us. Yeah, this is going to be a very easy game. I'm just saying that right now. This is going to be a really easy game. So not too worried. That's a good shot there by D-Rose. That's fine, though. Hayward, come back. I'm pressing back. Will you just please come back? That's open. And how are we missing these? Okay, don't miss this one here. There we go. That's green. Okay. We smoked two wide opens in a row with him, which really wasn't good, but okay, we have him wide open. Let's go. Good job there by Hayward. The behind the back is really one they're not a fan of. It's hard to get people sucked into that screen with that behind the back. Oh my god. That's just non-existent defense by me. That is non-existent, but it is hard. It's weird, and it's hard to get them sucked into the screen with this. That's all you want. Like, you literally just want them to get sucked in. You don't want... Nothing else matters as long as they get sucked into the screen. So, hit Curry and cut to the basket, Hayward. We had a wide open Glenn Rice, but... Okay, Hayward's going to clamp me. Spencer Hayward's a lockdown defender, and he goes and gets the strip. Curry, you set the screen. He got over. We had a lane to the basket. What am I doing? Rim run. Look at the way he's playing me. Just run to the rim. Nice layup. He's guarding the three-point shot. I've got that rim run every time. Like, yeah, obviously I can't play with Hayward the way I want to play with him, but doesn't matter. He's doing a good job of stopping me playing the way I want to play with him. So, like, that's all I got to say. Fair play to my opponent there, but let's just start running. Where are you going, Aldridge? Aldridge, where were you going? You literally ran to nowhere. You literally ran to nowhere there. Set the screen. That's fine. I can run. There we go. This guy, in fairness to him, has done a good job of stopping the three-point shots. I'm just going to start running. Come on. Where are you going, Dale Ellis? Why did you run inside? Why? Why did you do that? What possessed you to block a wide-open layup from your teammate? I don't even care if this is a contest. What possessed you to do that, Dale Ellis? Your teammate was about to get a wide-open dunk, so you ran in front of him. You were a seventh defender. This is match-fixing. This is match-fixing or something. Are you signed up with some gambling site or something? Are you out of your match? You're out of your match-fixing. There's no other way I can describe it. That's purely match-fixing. I have 14 points, and this guy's not good. There we go. Good shot, Ellis. Okay. We're good. We connect. We blew it. That's my fault. We got blessed right there. Run around. He's left them wide open. And it's green. Good shot. We did a much, much better job in that half there. Or in that quarter there of actually connecting on screens. Which we did right there as Gordon Hayward goes and greens at three. Let's go. That's what we need to do. Once we can start connecting off those screens, we're going to be in good shape. We're right back if he throws a pass. Nice up step. Nice job, John LaFell. Let's go. We need these two right here. And I smoked that release. That is completely my fault there. I've never seen Gordon Hayward's free throw release before, so I have no idea when to release it. Okay. This is all, like, Hakeem, do whatever you want to me with Hakeem. I'm going to paint it. I'm going to get over all these screens, and then I'm going to paint it. If you start... Catch the ball, Eddie Curry! You've been out-rebounded four times by Hakeem already. Hakeem has four offensive rebounds. It's not like it's one that's dropped into his hands. He's just straight up out-rebounded you. He did it again! He did it again! There isn't actually nothing I can do in that scenario. Rim run. Dunk that. Good, Hayward. Let's go. I can't do anything when I'm in position, but my player won't grab a rebound. We're there. Jump! Do what I'm pressing! Eddie Curry, what is wrong with you? You won't rebound. You won't even jump for a block. What is wrong with you in this game? Good, Gordon Hayward. Let's go. Eddie Curry, 0 points, one rebound, zero assists. Giving up five offensive boards, at least, to Hakeem. Five to Hakeem, and he might have more to his whoever's bench center is. Catch the ball on a steal, Eddie Curry. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Up step in, dunk that. Good, Hayward. Let's go. Don't get bumped in the backcourt. That's not open whatsoever. Eddie Curry has to be your ball. Thank you. You actually got a rebound. I really, really am happy about that. Nice layup there by Gordon Hayward. Great finish there. Green that. Good. Let's go, bingo. It's open. And we blew it. Oh, it went in. Let's go. So I think that might be our first white make of the game. Get over that, get over it. Let's see what he wants to do. And it's, he shot a full white, but it went in. Oh no. Again, they probably aren't full whites. Just like that, it's a tie game, went into the fourth. Eddie Jones. Green that. There we go. Good shot, Jones. All right, let's see what Aldridge can do. I hate using base 11 guys on Xbox. Why did both of you cut to the basket at the same time? That just meant Michael Redd denied two passes. That's off, surely. He hit a white from bronze limitless range with an unlimitless shooter and like a 70 shot three. Makes sense. Makes perfect sense, 2K. I just got shoved. I just got shoved right to the basket. Easy mode. Let's go. Let's hack. His Akeem's playing godly, though. He is playing godly. Open. Green. There we go, Gordon Hayward. He has come up big. It was slow for his quarter, but he's been very good since then. And why did you just let him walk by you like that? Too deep. We connect. Eddie Curry, can you please set a screen? Can you please set a proper screen, one of you guys? I don't care who it is, just set a screen. Actually connect. Wide open. Oh, I didn't see it. I didn't see the shot clock. I was gonna dot corner right there for a wide open, but evidently not enough time on the clock. Shoot the ball. Shoot the ball. You're not gonna score with him again. To Hayward on the move. Hit the white. Give me the white. Let's go. Green that. Oh, I did not see Clyde there. I don't know how I missed him, but I thought I was open. Gonna make a pass. Gonna make a pass. Let's get in front of these passes. He's gonna make one. I don't know where he's gonna go, but he has to go somewhere. He hasn't been able to create off the dribble for himself at all game. Oh, come on. 102 to go. It's one score and it's game over. So a score here from Hayward and it's pretty much game. That's his range, and that's green. Let's go, Gordon Hayward. He's came up big. He just came up big down the stretch. He had a really good second half there. Overplay and help in Hayward. He's gonna have to go somewhere. He blew it. We finally, as long as it wasn't Eddie Curry right there, as long as it wasn't Eddie Curry, we can out-rebound Akeem. As we missed the three, unlucky Hayward. I think that might be their first green in the game. I think that might actually be their first green in the game, so. Okay, Hayward on the line. Oh no, actually, it's only one. I'd rather be Hayward, so go get it and take the foul. Okay, let's knock these down. It's the first. And Hayward. Early? Ready? Alright, one for two. And demonetized goes and hits the moving. On to long. I wouldn't have failed if I was him right there. He has plenty of time. He had plenty of time to get a steal. I would not have failed straight away there. That was not a smart decision. It was only a 3-point game. And in all likelihood, even with the way I'm playing, I will make both free throws. Stay behind him. Yeah, he's going to have to snatch back, so. And we give up another offensive board to his Akeem Olajuwon and the green of three. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Just like that, Eddie Curry's inability to get a rebound might actually lose us this game. At least his Clyde's fouled out. The one player he seems to be able to shoot with. Okay, so 4-point game, 9 seconds ago, just no fouls and we're good. And he greens, actually no, he greens really well with Michael Redd. No! Why? Why did you get the ball, Eddie Curry? He hit it out of bounds. Why, Eddie Curry? Why? He hit it out of bounds. Why did you catch it? Why did you catch it out of bounds? It was gonna be free throws. It was gonna be free throws or out of bounds where we could have won the game. But no, you had to go and do that. Thankfully, he didn't get a shot off. Eddie Curry, I don't know what he was doing. There's some sort of match fixing going on. There has to be some sort of match fixing going on with Eddie Curry's performance in that game. There has to be. It doesn't make sense. So anyway, that's the video. Gordon Hayward's a really nice card. Do I put him at like Tatum level, Paul George level? Not really, but he is really good. And they took Steady off him, so he's a hell of a lot better. Anyway, that's the video. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Ready for blast off, get ready for blast off, pilot. Go, 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 take off, pilot. Already told you I'm a one-on-one. I'm about to bust those.